You put one-ups! Wait, why are there so many? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh. I won! Wait a minute. I won. How did I die? The fucking flagpole literally disappeared. And it was like, woo! And then it was like, wait, no, you died. Sorry. I have never seen that in my entire life. The level was over. How did I run out of time?
Yeah. Oh. Hey.
Okay, we got a level by Bullpunk. It says trials somewhere between normal and expert. Okay, so probably pretty easy. Pretty low clear rate for an easy level. All right, let's see what we got. Room service. It's impossible. I'm leaving. Just kidding. All right, I'm guessing these are the trials. We got a spike trial. Oh God, I hate spikes. Okay. Oh my God, that was close. Wait, do I need to twirl there? Yeah, just twirl. Is there no checkpoint between this many trials? Brother. Spikes in Mario Maker 2, I'm gonna avoid putting them in a lot of places in my levels when I make other ones. Because spike hitboxes are just fucked in this game, dude. Like that. Fuck, man. So I wonder... if I press right, I think I make that. So if you have a really hard level with spikes... Fuck, I forgot to hit twirl. There we go. Okay. Jeez. So there's okay, good. Ah, thank you. Good job. I much appreciate that you put checkpoints in this level. Oh my God, having to do all these without any checkpoint would have been so... It's doable, it's just fuck that, dude. You know? Oh crap, I thought I jumped into him. That level was pretty easy. Munchers. This will probably be tough too. Hey, Yoshi. Well, that helps. Bruh. That was spooky. Yo, what the hell? I need that guy. Oh, okay. That's fine. I could have kept him, actually. That's okay. They get pretty easy after the spikes. Any reason you did that for? What made you make them easier after the first one? Oh, shit. Wait, what? What do I do with that? I'm gonna guess there's something down here. Okay. Yeah. One more! Shit. Striker, thanks for the raid. What's up? How's your stream? What's up, Banabook, sorry. Almost said banana. What's up, Banabook? Hope you had a good stream, Striker. You playing Mario today? A lot of fun levels, to be honest. Nice. Wait, what? I just collect the coins? Bullpunk, what the fuck was that? Alright. There we go. It's just a treasure room. Okay. Hey, there you go. All right, we hit that. Oh, I missed it. I missed that one too. Fuck. What do I need to do to get this one? Maybe I go up here and then... Yeah. Apparently my level has 2 clears out of 1,245. Nice. That's pretty good. Oh, I think I won. Hog. Well, honestly, I didn't think your level was uncreative. I thought it was good. I thought it was cool. Thanks. So we have a level by Crit Whale. He was saying something about his level being hot garbage. So, says it's all claws and jumps, no enemies. Okay. World record by Big Tuna. All right, dude. It's Claw Clavern. Cavern. Clavern. Claw Clavern, dude. Wait. Damn, that jump's really short. Maybe I have to jump early there. Maybe if I just don't hold Y, I can get across and then do a full bounce. Let me try that. That's it. Oh, there's a spike there. Okay, so go up, bounce, go up. Okay, and then we go back. There we go. No! I forgot to hit fucking Z. I wonder how tight the level is. Oh, it's not that tight. Okay, cool. Oh, there's more. You put one-ups! Wait, why are there so many? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh. I won! Wait a minute. I won. How did I die? The fucking flagpole literally disappeared. And it was like, woo! And then it was like, wait, no, you died. Sorry. I have never seen that in my entire life. The level was over. How did I run out of time? That is another glitch. Dude, look at the claw right now. Dude, the claw extended down to the spikes because I somehow died to the spike while in the claw, and the game doesn't know what the fuck to do about it. So it broke the claw. Literally, the claw is not attached to the chain right now. It broke it and brought it down to the spikes. Fuck, man. No, that was slow. No, that was slow. Oh my god, man. So that sound effect and the level ending happened, but then I died. All right, cool. Good level, dude. All right. Expert / super expert difficulty by Striker, mainly practicing twirls and wall jumps. Okay. One clear, 1245. Looks like speedy boy. Looks like, is it a speed run? It says speed run. Well, it's the new Mario engine though. Oh my god. Bro. I don't like these kind of jumps. I do not like one-by-one spike jumps. Oh, shit. Maybe I can get lucky and go through on the Hammer Bros, though. Because I'm not jumping between those spikes. Fuck that. Fuck. The spike hitboxes in Mario Maker 2 are, like, way too fucking big. I think I can just skip jumping that. There we go. Oh my god, there's more Hammer Bros! Oh. Jesus! Alright, so... we'll wait till right here. Oh, come on. God damn it. Those bullets fucked me up. Please. There we go. Okay, I'm kind of pissed. That was my controller. I accidentally hit down. I don't know why I hit down. It was not intentional at all. There we go. Oh my god! This controller's starting to piss me off, dude. I'm not pressing down. Literally all the way on the edge. And I got a ground pound. No, be very far away from the down button. I'm like, I, but sometimes it's just really. Don't do it. Okay, so maybe I don't know if I want to twirl there. I actually like the PS4 controller too, so it's not a bad idea. Wait, what the hell? Jesus Christ, chill, brother. Okay.
Ugh. Nope.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude? And then I let go. Dude. No. Like this? I thought this was death. I thought this was a Kaizo trap for sure. Yay!
Grimmy Bear here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you in the next one, and please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Take care.